Parliamentary Representative for Babonneau Alvina Reynolds highlighted the need to keep the Babonneau Constituency Council office safe and clean. She also called on the staff to treat constituents with dignity and respect and to maintain a high level of confidentiality. In addition, she urged staff members to develop a cooperative spirit and to be productive.
There is no reason why we should not continue to produce good work, as we have done and you have done, being in the smaller space. The council was forced to move away from the very congested section of the office in Babonneau. And it's a good move. I endorse it, because as you may have seen, those of you who drove in and those of you who live around would know that Babonneau Central is now becoming very congested.
Ms. Reynolds, in applauding the initiative to move to a new and larger facility, says it's time to expand the Babonneau Central area.
I'm hoping, as parliamentary rep, to continue to facilitate that kind of movement, Babonneau Central North towards Paybush and Babonneau Central South, which is where we are, towards Hill 20, that we can have an expansion of Babonneau Central. When somebody enters Babonneau Central, they will know that they have entered, probably you will start with a constituency or community, slowly moving up to village, and minister someday, probably a town.
The official opening ceremony for the new constituency council office took place on Tuesday. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.